Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Well, look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man, and one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
Damn, I'm so nervous. I've never DM'd.
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in... the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room, Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
Thank you. their gadgets and they're slicing up the internet.
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sec.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records on all the properties they own in the Bay Area, and there's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked, nobody answers, security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Allow us to find your way back. guide you back to the spiritual clarity. This is your dawn. The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith. You are here, my friend. When you decide to walk into the new dawn, you put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder. Don't make me put you down.
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
DedSec, send more cars.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
When you decide to walk with New Dawn, you put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help you find your way back. You are here by choice. When you decide to walk with New Dawn, you put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help you find your way back. Thank you.
truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer, no. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity and knowledge. Friends and family outside the New Dawn believe they can help you. They don't realize that they are lost. We are your family. We understand you. Trust us to teach you, and you will pass the message to them.
Look, we'll notify the SFPD. They can handle it from here.
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be here. No.
Friends and family outside the New Dawn believe they can help you. They don't realize that they are lost. We are your family. We understand you. Trust us to teach you. You will pass the message.
A-hole! All of you!
You can't do this to me. I made this church. You were just some nothing cult nobody cared about before I pulled from you.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
Friends and family outside the New Dawn believe they can help you. They don't realize that they are lost. We are your family. We understand you. You are here to heal. You have stepped off the road. Find you. Listen to the truth. Accept that we can guide you back to spiritual humanity. This is your end.
Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now, how am I gonna resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom.
Oh!
¿Qué chingados fue eso?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Oh, wow. I hate that crunch sound.
Perdón,